maid of honor is my older sister, Elizabeth, and she was unable to be here because she's on a study abroad in Jerusalem. So Sarah, this is from Elizabeth. When she met and started dating Braden, it was inspiring to see the way he complimented her personality. From watching them together, I can tell that he truly loves her for who she is, and Sarah is the best version of herself when she is with him. The first time Braden met the family, he fit right in, and having him with us was so natural. His participation in Sarah's frequent water fights was more than enough convincing evidence that he was the one. Sheltered life is in opportune. We'll break and feel the fight falling underneath. We'll break and feel the fight falling underneath. Keeping an eye out for summer. It's okay, it's alright, you're not alone. It's okay, it's alright, it's okay, it's alright, you're not alone. It's okay, it's alright, it's okay, it's alright, you're not alone. It's okay, it's alright, it's okay, it's alright, you're not alone. It's okay, it's alright. I hope married life is better than you ever could have imagined. I hope that living with your best friend is greater than you ever could have dreamed. I hope that you always keep the right perspective in life with Christ in the center of your marriage. I hope that you always remember what is most important in this life. Love you guys forever. See you in August. Liz.